two guitars, they look exactly the same. Isn't that amazing? It's a beautiful thing. I like symmetry. I like balance. Do you like balance and symmetry too? I've often thought I'd make a nice play school host. This was unintentional, but feels like a little play school segment. Excuse me? Me and Big Ted. What are you suggesting? I'm into bears. I'm a little bit into bears. In fact.
No.
You into bears?
No.
No, no. Into cubs.
Yeah.
I used to be a cub. But I think I'm growing slowly into a big bear. And it happens to all cubs.
I'm into bears, man.
Excuse me? You're into bears, aren't you? You could be a wolf dressed as a bear. If anyone wants their house blown down.
Insurance money.
Insurance money.
Insurance money. Lay it on me, baby. I could do with a tax break.
Nobody gonna leave tonight. Just another summer bachelor. You know? Everybody gonna leave tonight. Just another summer bachelor. Oh. Sweet dreams in my arms. It's a black sleep. Get a lung full of guns. can believe tonight in drugs. Need to share something with you. I'm not here to take requests. It's not gonna do it, can I? Yeah. I'd love to play the teacher. I really would. I appreciate it. Guys, you're gonna have to one at a time, please. Enjoying twins. Okay. I love you too. Okay. I do. I really do. We can continue the conversation. Yeah. Did you put your hand up there? Do you have something to say as well? Tell you what we're going to do. I'm not going to do any requests, and I apologize, because I'd love to do requests. And the thing is with the teacher, the piano player in the song is Mr. John Kirby. He's a wonderful piano player, and he's not here tonight. So I could, he's a pianist, yes. And, yep. You have an acceptable grasp of the English language. But, two songs. Play three songs.
Yes! Maybe 10 more.
You know what?
15.
Let's put the difference. 2.5 songs. And then we're going to go off stage. Yeah?
And come back.
And well, only if you want me to.
No.
This is the thing. There's a long standing tradition.
Wow.
And we're going to abide to it because, you know me, I'm a traditionalist. And we're going to go off stage and you're going to stamp your feet. And you're going to clap your hands. And you're going to...
I'm traditional
enough
to want you to just take your
hands
off.
Yeah! You want me to take my pants off?
Yes!
You could start by buying me a drink.
I'll have one too!
I have some self-respect. That said, don't get me wrong. I'd love to take my pants. Okay, yeah, I'd love to kill, thank you, yeah. Anything. thank you, very sweet. So, anyway, I'm just going to speak. No, it's all right, it's okay, I love you, but I'm just going to speak quickly to the 500 odd other people in the room. What are we talking about? Okay, so what you're going to do, you're going to stamp your feet, you're going to clap your hands, or not. Let me give you that option as well. If you don't want to, that's fine, just fuck off. I'm happy with that too, and I appreciate being here, but if you do want to stay, and you do want us to play some more songs, clap your hands, stamp your feet, you're going to call my name.
Right now?
Loud. Yeah, you're going to...
Now?
No, not now, 2.5 more songs. So I'm just, I feel like I'm repeating myself. Let's get on with it. No, but what I want you to do, I want you to call my name 4 times.
Karen!
Not yet.
Okay.
At the end of the set. And then I want you to call Money's name 3 times.
Money.
Yeah. 3 times, remember that? Then I want you to call Tex's name twice. Karen. Money. Tex. And then all together, you're going to have to work this out amongst yourselves, but all together, one big Curtis.
Yeah, yes! Everybody,
six tickets!
I got
give it up. We're going to come out and play until they kick us out of here. So.
Yes!
That could be a lie. There's no devil to know. Sometimes I feel so lonely.
It was all the Bible.